I am the center of a circle of pain, exceeding its boundaries in every direction. The business of the bland sun has no affair with me in my congested cosmos of agony, from which there is no escape on infinitely prolonged nerve vibrations or in contraction to the pinpoint nucleus of being. Locate an irritation without, it is within. Within, it is without. The sensitized area is identical with the extensity of intention. I am the false quantity in the harmony of physiological potentiality to which, gaining self-control, I should be confident in time. Pain is no stronger than the resisting force pain calls up in me. The struggle is equal. The open window is full of a voice, a fashionable portrait painter, running upstairs to a woman's apartment, sings, "All the girls are tid’ly, all the girls are nice, whether they wear their hair in curls or the back of the thought to which I commit crystallization, the conception, brute. Why? The irresponsibility of the male leaves women her superior inferiority. He is running upstairs. I am climbing a distorted mountain of agony, incidentally with the exhaustion of control. I reach the summit and gradually subside into anticipation of repose which never comes. But another mountain is growing up, which, goaded by the unavoidable, I must traverse, traversing myself. Something in the delirium of night hours confuses while intensifying sensibility, blurring spatial contours by aiding the illusion of the circumscribed with the gurgling of a crucified wild beast comes from so far away, and the poem on the stretched muscles of your mouth is no part of my tone. There is a climax in sensibility. When pain surpasses itself, it comes exhausted. And the ego sees and unifies the positive and negative poles of sensation, using the opposing and resisting forces in insidious revelation. Relaxation, negation of myself as a unit, vacuum interviewed, I should have been emptied of life, giving life. But consciousness in crises races through the subliminal deposit of evolutionary processes. Have I not somewhere scrutinized the dead white feathered moth laying a moment being realization can, vitalized by cosmic initiation, furnish an adequate apology for the objective agglomeration of activities of the life. Life, leap with nature into the essence of unpredicted maternity. Against my thigh, touch of infinitesimal motion. Scarcely perceptible undulation. Warm moisture, stir of incipient life, precipitating into me the content of the universe. Mother I am, identical with infinite maternity, indivisible, acutely I am absorbed into the world is ever, shall be, cosmic reproductivity. Rising from his subconscious impression of a cat, his flying kitten among her legs. Same undulating like her. I am that cat. Rising from the subconscious impression of small animal carcass, covered with blue bottles, Epicurean, a and through the uterus waves that same undulation of living. Death, life, I am knowing all about unfolding. The next morning, each woman of the people tiptoeing the red pile of the carpet, doing her service. Each woman of the people wearing the halo of which she is sublimely unaware.